En primer lugar, felicitar al Athletic.
Well, first off, I'd like to congratulate Athletic for the great game they put in and the performances over the two legs. I think they deserve to win the Super Cup. I remember a couple of months ago in the Cup Final, or I don't remember exactly when it was, I was saying that they deserved the trophy at some point because they'd lost various Cup Finals against Barca and they hadn't been that fortunate in that sense, so it's arrived a bit quicker than I expected, but I'd like to congratulate them. I think we did what we were trying to do, what we were looking for. We tried to put a bit of the frighteners on our opponents. I think we didn't have that bit of luck in front of goal, especially with that chance for Gerrard, which came back off the crossbar. I think that would have caused a bit of a problem for Athletic. In the second half, the game ended, I think, with the sending off. And Athletic, they played really well. They defended very well as we pushed forward, as we tried to play on the inside and the outside. I think it was a good final until, and then after the sending off, the game was over. I don't know exactly what minute it was. Well, the 20th minute of the second half. I think the two teams played well up to that point. The fact that we're playing in the Super Cup means that we did things well last season. And we've been playing for ages, it appears, and now the league is going to start on Sunday. It's going to be a tough league. It's going to be difficult to do well, difficult to win trophies again this season, but we've got to be optimistic. We want to really give some joy to our fans. The team know it's going to be tough. We want to be competitive. We want to be a team that's a reference point in the world. That's what we're going to try and do.